I am Mike Fish, a heavy equipment operating engineer, and I am going to demonstrate the air brake test on this dump truck behind me. The first test is a low pressure warning test. I'm going to start the engine, and the warning signal should go off at 60 psi. Signals have gone off. This truck has passed the low pressure test. The second test is the compressor test. 85 to 100 psi within 45 seconds. We have reached 85 psi. Reached 100 psi within 45 seconds and passed the compressor test. The third test is the governor test. From 125 psi, when they hit the brake, the governor kicks in at 100 psi. Kicked in at 100 psi, it has passed the governor test. The final test is the leak test. I'm going to turn the engine off, chop the tires, and release the brake. It will be no more than 3 pounds drop per minute. My tires are already chopped. I have lost no air pressure. This truck passed all four.